morning. Today is January 10th, 2018. This is Luke Upton
and Jada Song,
and you're watching Chief News. A thought for the day. I've learned that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. Maya Angelou. Please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Our special guest for Pledge this morning is Lacey Branch from Miss Turner's home base. Everyone, please stand, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Happy birthday today to Jordan Truesdale. Today for lunch, we will be having pepperoni pizza, chicken club salad with roll, green beans, carrot sticks with ranch, and mandarin oranges. Today's announcements.
Battle of the Books practice until 4:15. The following students need to come to Ms. Wyatt's office at this time to pick up their pride card prizes. Caleb Carpenter, Dane Harrelson, Olivia Cosby, Madison Carpenter, Ethan Ramirez, Joseph Curtis, Leslie Ramirez, Jacob Elmore, Connor Stinton, Alexis Little, and Brandon Starr.
If anyone is in need of a coat, Miss White and Miss Reader have them available for use. And remember Chief Pride.
Prepared, respect, integrity, discipline, and excellence.
Have a great day, and don't go to travel.